ya kusela bathandekayo ekugabeleni kwesimisizisi wethu Jesu Kristu namuhla tilishumi nakuthathu kuyo inyanga yendlovana lusuku lunye nje lokusele athi sifike kulosuku lolukhulu lwetithanzani lwa Valentine. Siyakufisela siyakubingelela kubathandekayo sikhona khona eSolfeni le All Saints Cathedral eMbabane. Sithunywa nguye ke Dean wayo eCathedral babe Advent Hlahla Dlamini ukuthi sinethulele lena nkonzo inkonzo yesidlo nesiswati. La bana endukweni kwenamuhla kunethulela le nkonzo nguye umfundisi Mcebo Sikudla akanye naye umfundisi Dumisani Mabuza. Siyethemba bazalwane ngokuthi nitawuthokotela kuhlanganyela kanye nathi kule nkonzo. Tifungo-ke nalamuhla abathathelayo titholakala ekhasini lemashumi lamabili nakubili kuyo incwadi yetifundo electionary bese atholakala ekhasini lemakhulu lamabili nemashumi lasihlanu nakuthathu 253 kuyo incwadi yenkonzo. Sisehleleni ke letifundo teminyaka C bathathekayo. Tifundo tethu-ke titholakala tingelohloko sifundo sekuqala siphuma kuJeremaya sahluko selishumi nesikhombisa sihlala esahlukwaneni sesihlanu siye esahlukwaneni selishumi. Likubo lanamuhla likubo lekuqala sifundo sesibili sitholakala encwadini yekuqala yabasekorinte sahluko selishumi nesihlanu siqala kekufunza esahlukwaneni selishumi nakubili siyokugcina esahlukwaneni simashumi lamabili. Livangeli-ke litholakala ngekulandisa kwalokukalondwele sahluko sesithupha siqala kufunza sahlukwaneni selishumi nesikhombisa siyokugcina esahlukwaneni simashumi lamabili nesithupha. Ingoma yethu-ke yanamhla ingoma yesiphohlongo ingoma yekuqiniseka ingoma yesiphohlongo ingoma yekuqiniseka. Siyethemba kabazalwane ngokuthi nitawuthokoza sisekanye kanye kulena nkonzo yesidlo.
Jesu wathi, "Wethatha iNkosi uNkulunkulu wakho ngayo yonke inhliziyo yakho nangawo wonke umphefumulo wakho nangayo yonke ingqondo yakho nangawo wonke amandla akho." Lona umyalo wokuqala wesibili ufana nawo ukuthi ubothanda makhelwane wakho njengoba uthithanda wena. Kule miyalo le mibili ubambelele yonke imithetho yamaprofethi. Asivume tolo tethu sitimisele ngalo qinisekile ukugcina imithetho yakho ile ngaluthando nangekuthula nabo bonke
babo.
utavela pasi zikole zifundo zikutala. I trust in God wherever I may be, upon the land or in the stormy seas, the billows roll from day to day. Hey, my heavenly Father, watches over me. I trust in God wherever I may be, upon the land or in the stormy seas, the billows roll from day to day. Hey, my heavenly Father watches over me. Let us stand up, say, "Siyabonga, Baba wethu lwethule ukuthi uNkulunkulu lo ngohlelo ethembekile. UNkulunkulu usimakaze, Nkosi akekho lofanana nawe. Lithi livi lakho Nkosi, wena wethembekile. Noma thina singethembeki, kodwa wena Baba wethembekile. La lapho Nkosi silahleka, uhlala ukhona Nkosi, usimemeta ukuthi sibuye kuwe. Nanamhlanje Baba wethu siyalibeka livi lakho, selifunziwe etandleni lakho ukuthi Nkosi ulithathe bese uyalisebenzisa ngekhathi edimilweni yethu enhlitweni yethu. Uyasikhuphula, uyasiphendula Nkosi, kudethi sifananiswe naKristu, kudeka ukuthi sihlale njalo Baba wethu silungele ukubuya kwakhe yena longumsinzisi nemmeli wethu lokuyako lokusako yena Jesu Kristu Nkosi yethu. Siyakhuleka egameni lakhe. Amen.
Amen.
Bandla alihlale phasi. Siphinde sinivusele bathathekayo egameni leNkosi nomsinzisi wethu Jesu Kristu. Namhlanje ishumi lakuthathu kuyo inyanga Ndlovana, sithola-ke tifundo tethu-ke kulisonto lesithupha kubonakaliso kwayinkosi yethu noma kwembulwa kwayo inkosi yethu. Tifundo tethu sithola sekuqala sifundo encwadini yaJeremaya sahluko selishumi nesikhombisa likubo kulukhona ekuqala. Sifundo sesibili sisithola encwadini yabaseKorinte bekuqala sahluko selishumi nesihlanu. Bese-ke livangeli ngekulandisa kwalokhu kaNongqwele sahluko sesithupha. Sithola-ke nengoma yethu-ke bazalwane, ingoma leyadlulela livangeli, ingoma yesiphohlongo, ingoma yesiqiniseko noma yekuqiniseka. Sihloko kwabathathekayo sentshumayelo yethu namhlanje ithi kwembula uNkulunkulu ngekumethemba. Kwembula uNkulunkulu ngekumethemba, believing God by trusting in Him. Leli-ke bathathekayo njengoba sesathi lisonto leli liyadlulela lekugcina emasontweni ethu ekwembulwa kwayo inkosi yethu, emasonto lasikhombisa lesifunze ngawo. Laqale-ke aba ngamasonto lamane besisebenzisa ubala lomhlophe, kwase-ke lokusekutakwa-ke masonto lamathathu egcina lasisebenzisa khona-ke ngombala lokuhlata kusikhumbuta kokuthi silibandla sibitiwe sabitela kokuthi sikhule. Sikhathi sasekwembulwa kwenkosi ebazalwane, sikhathi lalapho sikuthatha khona ngokuthi simvele simbonakalise Kristu ebantwini ngekuphila kwethu nangekwenta kwethu ngekuhamba kwethu ngekukhuluma kwethu ngakho konke lesingiko. Siyabidwa bazalwane ngokuthi simbonakalise Kristu size sifike esontweni lekuguqulwa kwesimo. Lisonto lesiyawugcina ngalo anzube singena-ke esikhathini salenti, sikhathi sekuzila, sikhathi sekudithiba, sikhathi sekutihlola. Lalapho weNkosi tawube sivulelwa khona emandla kaKristu, silungiselela ngokuthi Kristu yawembulwa njengeNkosi leyawukufa iphinze ivuke ekufeni, kusikhombisa kokuthi yona iNkosi lenqobako, iNkosi lengentulu kwemhlaba lengentulu kwelini. Nasibuka-ke bazalwane isifundo lesi sithole eTestamentini lelidzala encwadini yaJeremaya. Sitawukhumbula ukuthi emasontweni amabili nedlulile sike sangena endzabeni yaJeremaya, nalapho uNkulunkulu abempinta khona Jeremaya, akhala Jeremaya ukuthi hawu Nkosi, bengingibani mine umfananyana nje wokuthi bengingabintwa kuwe. Kodwa waqhubeka uNkulunkulu wathi akusinjalo, sowubintwe ngimi, sekunika emandla. Wamthatha uNkulunkulu wamniketa emandla ngokuthi abe ngumprofethi, uyawusebenza emsebenzi wa uNkulunkulu. wakona ke Jeremiah kwethemba uNkulunkulu lo wabida namhlanje sine sibuka bathathe kayo indzaba yekwethemba uNkulunkulu uthi ke Jeremiah akhuluma lapha baqalekisiwe bantu lithemba labo lelikumuntu noma bantu labathembela kulokunye ngaphandle kokwethembela uNkulunkulu ikakhulu kwethembela kakhulu kulentinto kune kwethembela uNkulunkulu sibidiwe bazalwane ngokuthi sethembele kakhulu kuNkulunkulu kunato tonke tinto letikhona emhlabeni ngoba kwethembela uNkulunkulu kunemivuzo nemihle kunemiphumela nemihle siyabike bazalwane sinetinsuku esiphila into bantu labaningi bayabheka kwethemba kwabo etiphelelentiningi bantu bayethemba bathembele kubantu abethembe umuntu ngoba umuntu amuntu lonemicebo abethembe umuntu ngoba umuntu mhlawumbe lonemandla abethembe umuntu ngoba umuntu losesikhundleni abethembe umuntu ngoba umuntu mhlawumbe lokwatiko ngokuthi ugakanjani komuthi bathathe bantu lithemba labo balibeke kulabo bantu lithi livi laNkulunkulu baqalekisiwe bonke labenda njalo ngoba umuntu lekufanele simethembe uNkulunkulu yena kuphela bantu ke nababeke ethemba labo kutodonke letiko leti kuthi nasekunetinkinga bente njani bagijime bawufuna isombululo neticatululo taleto tinkinga kuleto tinto labethembelekile kodwa lowethembela uNkulunkulu ubonakala ngekuthi nakabona nje kungasahambi kahle avela athi ho sisebona-ke bente njani ho sinisike ho ngoba ngithembele kuwe ngaze ngakhumbula ingoma yataki ndoba zalane lethi babe ngisike ngoba ngithembele kuwe ngiyabonga ngiyabonga ngoba ungisenzisile ngoba bazalwane sifitiwe koko kuthi le mthemba lethu silibeke kuNkulunkulu hhayi kulomuntu Jeremiya uyasikhumbuta ke bazalwane ukuthi umuntu lokubeka lithemba lakhe kuNkulunkulu ufananana nesihlahla lesihlanyelwe eceleni kwekufula uthi leso sihlahla noma ngabe sekufika inkinga sekufika mhlawumbe somiso sekufika mhlawumbe kushisa uthi asihlukumedeki leso sihlahla ngoba siyathola emanti dane sikwathi ngokuthi siqhubeke endleleni yaso sihlahla yesifana umuntu ke loyo lothembele kuNkulunkulu uyakhona kwa ukuthi noma sekulukhulu kumadima noma sekufika ama COVID-19 noma ke mhlambe sekufika sekubonakala nekuphakanisa sekwanzile heaven kodwa yena ahlale nje kusimakathe abethembe athi Nkosi mina ngiyathi utakuphumelelisa ngingaphakanisi mina ngiyathi utakuphumelelisa ngingabribe umuntu ningakhiphi lutho lokuncane wena utawungenda ngiphumelele Nkosi konke kwami kuyawuhamba kahle ngoba ngethembe kuwe ngoba siyathi kwabo ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyawusinika konke bazalwane besithikabo ma ngabe sethembele kuye ma ngabe siphakamisa yena bantu labanye ngenxa yokuthi bethembele kulabanye baphakamisa labanye bathaba khona kuthi basheshe basuke kuNkulunkulu babeke eceleni into kaNkulunkulu ngoba bafuna kwenza njani bafuna kujabulisa labantu labathembayo bafuna kujabulisa labantu labathembeke kulo laba baphakamisele kulo kwaNkulunkulu kodwa siyabintwa namuhla ngokuthi bazalwane babe sifuna ukuthi sibe nemiphumela uthi Jeremiah leso sihlahla sithela tithelo taso ngaso sonke isikhathi asikolodi bazalwane side tithelo kuletinsuku bazalwane ngenxa yokuthi lithemba lethaliko uNkulunkulu labanye bathembele kubafundisi labanye bathembele kubaprofethi labanye bathembele kubangani labanye bathembele kubantani labanye bathembele kubantu ababo labanye bathembele kubantu labasetikhundleni nasemagunyeni kodwa ivi laNkulunkulu lisifundisa ukuthi asethembe uNkulunkulu bazalwane lokhu-ke kutawusenda kokuthi sikwazi ukuthela tithelo bathathekayo lithi leli vi lathi sakhuluma lapha inhliziyo yomuntu yini futhi ingcolile nengqondo yomuntu kanjalo iyesabeka kodwa umuntu lobeke lithemba lakhe uNkulunkulu akasinjalo ngoba uNkulunkulu uyayiguqula impilo yalowo muntu uyayiguqula inhliziyo yalowo muntu uyaguqula kucabangane kwenda kwalowo muntu bantu bafune lwati bafune kusindwa bafune kuqebiswa lwati nakuqondisiswa endleleni bakufune uNkulunkulu ngoba bantu ukuthi lithemba labo leNkulunkulu kodwa abantu labangekho lithemba labo lengekho uNkulunkulu bafuna kwathi bafuna kuthola ntimbo ebantwini uNkulunkulu uyasinda abazalwane nasibeke lithemba lethu kuye kuwokuthi sithathe tinqumo letingedwa ngetimpilo tethu nasethembele kuye siyakhona kokuthi sikulungiselele ukuthi mzukwana khala ntilongo sikwathi kuyokuvela ekukhoneni bakaNkulunkulu uthi Jeremiya akhuluma lapha labo labehluleka kuthembela uNkulunkulu ngeke bakwati ngisho kuvela ekukhoneni bakaNkulunkulu ngenxa yekukhohlakala kwabo
ngenxa yokonakala kwabo, ngenxa yengcono tabo lethi yawubavimba, kodwa labathembela kuNkulunkulu uyawukhona uNkulunkulu ukuthi abahlulele, abasuse ntono tabo, abahlambulule abende babegcwele, ngoba babeke lithemba labo kuye bathi Nkosi besiyini thina ngaphandle kwabo. Nasibuka-ke abathathekayo etestamentini lelisha asifundo lesibhalweni ebandla laseKorinte, uyakhala uPawula uthi uPawula uyathi nina bazalwane kunekusebenza nekwenta kwenu lokwenta kokuthi niphike eKristu kokuthi wavuswa kulabafile. Nembalane bantu bekulilelwa nine ngoba imisebenzi yenu nekwenta kwenu kukhuluma kwenu kuphila kwenu kuthi Kristu akavuswanga kulabafile. Nawe uma benithi Kristu akavuswanga kulabafile nithi uNkulunkulu akanamandla, nathi uNkulunkulu akanamandla kusho ukuthi nithi lelifi lesolo limenyethelwa nkulunga libufakazi bemaba ngoba lelifi lisime ekuthenini uNkulunkulu wavusa Kristu kulabafile. Ugcina-ke uPawula esakhuluma athi kedwa empeleni lesikwatiko nalesikubonile ngokuthi uNkulunkulu wavusa Kristu kulabafile. Akwenzaba kwawokuthi noma besentelo tethu nekuphila kwethu bengamphika Kristu akwenti loku kokuthi Kristu akavuswa kulabafile. Empeleni kwenta thine bese sibonakala sibantu bemaka ngoba ukuphila kwethu akusho ukuthi Kristu uvusiwe, sithi thine Kristu wafa wangena ethuneni wagcwatshwa wabona njengabo bonke nabanye labafile etikhathini edlulile. Kodwa uPawula akusinjalo, uvukile Kristu, uyabuya futhi kude ulanza libandla lakhe, uyabuya futhi kungabo uNkulunkulu asebenta ngathi kude ubhubhudela kubantu wokuthi ababuke uNkulunkulu, abathwale ukuphila uNkulunkulu, abathembele uNkulunkulu, ngoba kuvuswa kwaKristu kumemetela tinzaba letinhle, kumemetela lithemba ekuphileni kwethu, lalapho mhlawumbe besesinde khona lithemba ngekwakhe ukuthi Kristu uvusiwe. Lithemba liyavuswa, ngako kufanele sinethembe uNkulunkulu bazalwane, ngoba yena wethembekile emathemba ethu siwabeke kuye, hhayi kulo muntu. Sisabuka-ke uNkulunkulu, sisabuka umsebenzi kaKristu, siyamuva uKristu simbona ahamba esikhathini webantu bakubo enta imisebenzi lemihle yekuguqula impilo yebantu, aletha imvumiso ikhatimulo kuNkulunkulu. Nakithi-ke nalangaguqula Kristu impilo yethu kokuthi tibe kuletimemetela kuthi nembala wafa waphinze wavuka wenyukela ezulwini uyabuya ukuye kulanza libandla. Sifuna sibonakale abathathekayo sinethemba kokuthi nolo thembise ukuthi uyabuya nembala uyabuya, siphile impilo yethu njengebantu labaninze bagqatha kokuthi nangu Kristu abuya, ubuya noma ngabe kunini, ngoba bazalwane lishinto lithi ukuthi asikwazi ubuya kwakhe kokuthi kuba nini. Ngakho-ke Jesu uyamemetela abafundi bakhe ukuthi qaphelani ngoba tinto ngeke tinihambele kahle uma ngabe nine nibeke lithemba lenu kimi, ngoba abantu bayawunikhuluma kabi, bantu bayawunibuka kabi, bantu bayawunintela impilo ibe lukhuni ngoba nine nithembele kimi. Bantu abafuni nithembele kimi, bantu bafuna nithembele kibo, bafuna nithembele tintweni abatendile, bafuna nithembele emagunyeni laba waphakamisileyo niyibona, kodwa mina nzithembani kimi ngoba labethembela kimi ngiyawubalethela umvuzo lokukhulu ekugcineni kwakubonke. Bathathekayo, kwethemba kuNkulunkulu kuyamela abantu bakhule kabo, kuyakwenta abantu bakutonze, kodwa loko akusho ukuthi asiyekeleni ukwethemba kuNkulunkulu, noma kusho futhi ukuthi uNkulunkulu angeke ethembeke, yena wethembekile. Loko kutonzwa kutawusephula kibo uNkulunkulu, asiphe amandla ekuphumelela nekunqoba. Sisahamba kanye kanye nebazalwane naNkulunkulu, asifunzeni kumembula, asifunzeni kumveta, ngeke size sikwathi-ke kukwenta loko nangabe singamethembi yena kaNkulunkulu, nangabe singakhoni ngokuthi sithembe sisime kuye, sati kokuthi sisekelo sethu sihleli kuNkulunkulu, emandla ethu atholakala kuye, lesikudingako kutholakala kuye, emabuze ukuthi sikhone lesikhona kukwenta sikuthola lolo kukhona kuye uNkulunkulu. Lesitawukwaba nasitawuba njalo sitawukhona bazalwane ezihambeni kwethu, simembule abonakale uKristu, bantu bambone eveni. Ngaleyo ndlela sikwazi ukuthi libe sililungiselele ukuthi nakabuya uKristu nalo letikhathi elilungele ngokuthi limemukele. Njengoba siyakungena nje esikhathini sePhasika, nalapho siyawumemetela khona ukuthi ufile waphinze wavuka, kufuna siqale nyalo ukulungiselela live ngokuthi hey Kristu unemandla, Kristu uphakeme, Kristu ufanele lujuko. Ngawo-ke bazalwane, asifunzeni ukwethemba kuNkulunkulu kodwa ukuthi sine ukukhona kumveta emveni, live limlambele, live limlangatelele, live limomele kude ngokuthi liteyomukela kuphila kwaphakathi ngaKristu. Asibethembeni uNkulunkulu bazalwane, singesabi, singaphakamisi lokunye ngentulo kwakhe kodwa siphakamise yena ngentulo kwato tonke people basenda njalo sizawubona libandla lethu linguphuka sizawubona libandla lethu libambe libandla uNkulunkulu lafunako ukuthi libe ngilo leliyawuguqula lo mhlaba ube yinzawo lengcono yokuphila liguqule tinhlitiyo tebakho kuze
asithandaze emithandazweni yethu ngeviki siyakhumbula idiocese yasebrekin sikhumbule ibandla lase-also lase-ilbagori sikhumbule umfundisi lo ungena akuvelele libandla nalabo labahola ukushintshwa ubuholi sithandazele david gol sedayosisini yase-iowa sidakhumbula ibandla lase-st paul egrinelli sikhumbule wendy abrahamson bese sikhumbula libandla lase-st stephen e-newton sithandazele ukufunwa kwakhe ke umfundisi kanye na-mary smith lo ngumsidi wamfundisi sithandaza ke edayosisini yaseswatini sithandazela ichapeli yase-st michael sithandazele sikolwa sase-st michael sithandazele sibeke bafunzi sibeke bothishela khona e-primary nase-high school siphinze futhi sithandazele nebashumayeli nebafundisi nabogosa balonelo bandla sichubeke sithandazele bomake bebafundisi besebashona sikhumbule make ephindile mashwama make elizabeth mcanyana make constance ngwenya make irons make konsile dube make dunsile dludlu make queen dlamini make ntombi mgomezulu siphinzeke futhi sikhumbule netikolwa tethu sithandazele imfundo etikolweni kakhulu ukuthi tibuyiselwe tikolwa kuqhutshwe kufundwe kakhulu emakolishi nasemayunivesi sithandazele ukuthi kungevali kuphele emkhathini wokuthi kubafunzi nahulumende sithandazela-ke nabochaplain lekumbona kwakumelele tinzawo tekufunza sithandazele othishela nabo bonke labasidako ukuthi bafunzi bathole kwakhe nelusindo dayosisi yase-highfield esithandazela emelo sithandazele i-st andrew ne-st pauls sithandazele clement khumalo kanye nomkakhe uthandiswa clement lo ngumfundisi walo leli bandla e-emelo sithandazele thi nkulunkulu abasike bonke laba abake ukuhlakanipha abalungiselele ngokuthi embuyeni kwakristu batholakale balungele ukuthi babuke bahlangabetane lato tonke futhi iy'nzimo zabo ukuthi namabandla aqhubeke awenze umsebenzi wokushumayela kristu nekuphakamisa kristu kubo bonke bantu babe losezulwini umbuso wakho ubonakalisiwe ekushumayeleni nasekumangaliseni letentiwe ngujesu kristu sinethenza wonye etibheni tonke kanye nanisalelwane yakajuda futhi simate inhlakanipho lokuvele ngesimo sebuntu lomkristu siphe nkosi ukuthi bantu bakho babambelele njalo ebhini lelishunyayelwako bangakholelwa lide kepha kube netithelo tekuphenduka osingemsa wakho yiva kuthandaza kwethu gcina imindeni nemakhaya emakholwa onke uphe badala ukutimisela nekubeketela emsebenzini wabo ekukhulisa abantwana ngekukholwa nangesibonelo lesingiso gcina abantwana etethembisweni letentikwa lapho babhajatiswa uvume ukuthi kubeketela kulunga nekutimisela kweluthando lobukristu kungapheli kithi siphe impumelelo ekubekweni kwembishobhi ulethe kunye nekuhambisana kulabo labahlanganisa lo msebenzi nale nkonzo hola archbishop wethu umbishobhi lotowubekwa bafundisi labakhona bashumayele labakhona kanye nemalunga elibandla kuthi sonke silandzele wena njalo osi ngemsa wakho yiva kuthandaza kwethu osi ungavumi ukuthi imivuzo netibusiso tethu tibuke indleko yamhlaba siphe injabulo nasebuhlungwini sakhe kokuthi uma sinawe asesweli lutho nekuthi siyawuphiwa umvuzo lomkhulu kakhulu waphakathi longayuze ubone osingemsa wakho yiva kuthandaza kwethu bathute nalabona abakhathazekile emoyeni emicabangweni noma ekukhumbuleni lokuthinte nakulabo bonke labadzingako ukuphiliswa nguwe nekukhuthazwa ngithi mela imandla elibito lajesu kristu ukuthi balive livi lakho baphiliswe Nkosi inkosana yakho olevusiwe ekufeni yasethembisa ukuthi indawo zithelo zekuqala kulabo labalalako zigcine kuye Jesu ngelithemba lempilo letako cuduta labalilako ngesiqiniseko sekuvuka kuKristu usende ukuthi siphile ngokukholwa lokunesibinzi Nkosi ngemsa wakho yebaba uthandaza wena usisabonge labethemba wena bethe batawumukela umtimba nongcwele nengadi leligugu yaKristu kude kuthethelelwe ntono tabo kulesi sakramente leligcwele Nkosi wakhuluma libe lakho lembulati nzawa letinhle kaJesu lokuKristu gcwalisa indalo yonke ngalo lelo livi futhi kude kuthi ekulimemetheleni kanye netethembiso tabo etiveni nekuhlatshelwa kulithemba lelihle kubo bonke bantu sibe ngumtimba munye lophilako kukhona bakho lobusekukhona lobusemhlabeni Nkosi ngemsa wakho yebaba uthandaza kwenu uNkulunkulu uhlanyela bonke labathembela kuwe nasemthonjeni yokuphilisa sikhulule ekuqoshweni kugula sikhulule emandleni ebumnyama siphendvule sisuke kulongasilo liqiniso nalokuye ngabo kude sithole ukubusiseka kwempilo lentsha lekuwe ngemandla kaKristu Roma liqiniso lapho silahlekiswa uvete kukhanya ebumnyameni kude yonke indalo ibone inkhatimulo yakho ima iKristu umsinzisi wethu Nkosi ngemsa wakho yebaba uthandaza kwenu siletha kuwe tonke leticelo babe losithandzayo ngekwethemba umusa wakho lomangalisako ngayo imvutsana yakho lekhondwa kanye nawe namalo engcwele uNkulunkulu munye manje naphakathi badla alisukumenza ukumela kuthu siyaqhubeka nabathandekayo ekhasini elikhulu netshumi nesithupha sigaba semashumi nasihlanu kuthathwa kwesinkwa negwayi uyabongeka kuse nkulunkulu mdala wetiko lonke ngemsa wakho sinale sinkwa lesinikela ngaso sivela emhlabathini siphekwe entandweni yebantu sinakuba sinkwa sekuphila kithi Adabongwe, 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 sumanga. Uyabongeka Nkosi uNkulunkulu mdala wethu tonke ngemsa wakho sinale lwandle lesinikela ngalo lisithelo semvini nemsebenzi wentandla yebantu litakuba insebe yensinziso kithi Adabongwe, 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 sumandla. Siyawusho kanye naye umthandazo wemphikela. Babemi kanye mandla, sikunikela kuwe ngaJesu Kristu Nkosi yethu, kube sibe ngumhlatshelo lophilayo. Sithumele veni emandla moya wakho nomngcwele, sihambe sisebenzele lethu. Standaseli Afrika, uNkulunkulu kusisa iAfrika, gcina abantu abayo, khona abaholi bayo, uyiphe kuthula, ngaJesu Kristu iNkosi yethu. Amen. Nyalo ke buyelo namandla onke, kwenda lokukhulu kunalokhu lesikucelako nalesikusidlako, ngemandla lasebenta kithi, akadunyiswe emandleni kaNkulunkulu kaKristu Jesu, etintukulaneni tonke kude kube nini nanini. Amen. Bese sithula kwaNkulunkulu lokwenza kuphonza konke. Kuyathi gcina inhliziyo yethu nemicabango yethu. Simathi simthandaze uNkulunkulu kanye naye inkonzane yakhe Jesu Kristu Nkosi yethu. Isibusiso saNkulunkulu somandla uyise nenkonzana namalo engcwele. Asibe kithi njalo. Amen. Amen. Haleluya. Amen. Amen. Haleluya. Amen, amen, alleluia. Amen, amen, alleluia. Siyabonga kakhulu ke bazalwane kuba nathi nakulena nkonzo nekokuthi sibe kanye kanye nje sikukhonde sibonge uNkulunkulu. Sicela ukuxolisa ke bazalwane sefikile ephelile mhlawumbe nabanye abakhonanga kwathi ukuthi inkonzo ona mabona kuthi njengajwayelo ngalozi asikhonanga ukuthi mhlawumbe sibatise ngaWhatsApp kodwa laba na Facebook nalaba LinkedIn bakhona ukubona lento ndikwenza ukuthi ikhona ukuze ukuthi tingathi kugeja ngemzalwane lethu kodzo yithi na ungena khona leka YouTube bese sewuyangena soya subscribe kule channel ya Laikhaya All Saints lephansi kwemfundisi Cebo Sibudla wendele ukuthi noma ngabe sekungena noma ayengena nini inkonzo ukwazi ukuthola satiso lesitawutshela ukuthi hawu ngece senenkonzo lengenile hamba ohlola ungathi ugejwa inkonzo ngoba mhlawumbe ugathe ukuthi utawulandzela ilink yaka WhatsApp kodwa siyethembisa abazalwane ukuthi le indawo ithola noma kanjani siyacela ke abazalwane ukuthi nikhumbule nibe nemandla nje ekusibonisa nekusithonzisa nalapho nibona ukuthi mhlawumbe akuhambe kahle khona noma la nibona khona ukuthi yathi lapho besingenda kanjani lapho ngaba kanje kuze ngokuthi sike ukhona ukuthi sicubele sihambisisane kanye kanye ukukhontena nazo ukuthi kusenesimakathe ningabhala ke nibhalele likhasi lamgcobo mshini lala ekhaya liposi lamgcobo mshini lithi-ke allsaints@swazi.net allsaints@swazi.net noma ke nishayele khona ehhovisi ngesikhathi lekusebenta inombolo yakhona +268 2404 2131 +268 2404 2131 ngaphandle kwalokho siyabonga kakhulu bazalwane kwangathi uNkulunkulu angangigcina anilonze anibusise aniphe kuhlakanipha lenidzingako kuthatha tincumo letingito ngoba nimethemba yena asibethembe uNkulunkulu wethembekile etikhathini yonke amen.
Bami nekuthula nangeluthando ngiyosebenzela iNkosi
egameni laKristu. Amen.